Hi there guys, it's Deadpack Rick, and today we are back again playing Striker Zone Mobile. So how are you today guys? Hopefully all of you are still healthy and hopefully we will be able to finish this COVID-19 fight. So we are just playing right now guys. Don't worry, just play Striker Zone Mobile instead. You can download it using data and Wi-Fi. I wanna take this opportunity guys to thank all of our new subscribers. How are you? Welcome to the channel. Hopefully you will click that bell button guys. You will be notified every video we post. So for those of you just tuning in to this channel, we are posting every day right now because the COVID-19 just held or stops our work, so we have more time to play than never before. So let's go and hopefully we will continue our Philippines number one campaign. Shout out sa lahat mga Pinoy gamers natin dyan, kaway-kaway mga lodi. So let's go and hopefully we will have that 40 kills in 4 minutes guys. Let's try to achieve that right now. As you can see guys, I still don't have any health bags. I'm just relying pure luck and tactics. Take note guys, this game is not a pay to win game. You just need a good tactics, light and World War II tactics guys. You just have to camp out and kill them all. So let's go. And there you go, guys. Finish it off with 15. And oh my god, I think Leok right there planted the landmine, so that's why you get a more higher score than me. So, well, still Philippines number one. So good luck to us in our second match, guys. As I say, guys, this is not a pay-to-win game. You just need a good strategy to win each match. Still, we're gonna play Factory. It's a really nice ground. It has a big area to just move around and have fun with the other players. So, have good luck to us this match. And there you go, guys. Finish it off in 18-0. So I think that's it for today. Thank you so much, guys, for really watching today's video. Hopefully, I will see you next time. Stay healthy, stay at home, and take this time to spend with your loved one, guys. So this has been Dead Pack Rick. I will see you next time. And hopefully, good night, guys. Good night.